Well, if you're a comic book lover, I'm sure you've already made your way out to Ford Park. But if not, this weekend marks the first Comic-Con in Beaumont. Now, the announcement was made in June that Comic-Con was coming to our area. The event features comics, artists, cosplay contests, panels, and exhibitors.
We've ran into very intricate cosplays, and I personally like the goat girl. I don't know if you got her on camera, but her outfit, perfect.
Well, if you didn't get a chance to head to Ford Park today, no worries. The event runs till tomorrow. Doors open at 10 a.m.